Well, it's right next to the ocean, right? You can't jump on those with the open gate.
Which one's the gate?
I don't think they have a gate.
Here it is.
Oh, it's right there, dude. Dude, you're letting the fucking chickens out! Dude, you're letting them out! You fucked up, you let three chickens out!
What do I do? And I put a song.
Just don't say anything. Dude, you're gonna, those chickens are gonna die! Dude. They're gonna be so mad.
Do the seeds work?
What?
To attract the chickens. I think you need seeds.
You're gonna fucking die. Dude, what skin is that?
It's the same one from when I got hacked.
Is that the bacon skin? Like, it's honestly too late. You have so many fucking monsters. Dude, this you're fucking bacon boy fucking thing. Yeah, they're coming, dude. Yo, throw some in there.
Oh, fuck!
Dude, throw them in there, throw them in there.
How?
No, throw the seeds in there. Throw them. G. G.
This doesn't work.
Fuck, what is it then?
What the fuck? I changed hands?
Hey, what was that? Who said this to you?
It was Yama.
Huh? Yeah. You got it. You got it. Hurry.
Come on.
Dude, go back. Go back up. Back up. Yeah, you did it. You did it. Dude, drop the seeds, dude. Drop the seeds in the back for the chickens.
Bro.
Or feed them. Feed them.
Oh shit.
Yeah,
I'm fucking defending the goddamn chickens, okay?
They can't get hit. You should just like make like a loop for the chicken.
Chickens aren't like attracted to me anymore, right? Hold on, let me get more on the side of the pit. Well, there's a baby chicken!
Yeah, you fucking fed them. That was E, actually. There you go.
No one will know. Bro, are you fucking kidding me?